Services will be held today for a Central Ohio mosque leader. Columbus police found the body of 48-year-old Mohamed Hassan Adan in a van last Friday. He had been missing since Wednesday. Adam's death has been ruled a murder. The Ohio chapter of the Council of American Islamic Relations is offering a $10,000 reward for any information.